Why are we here tonight? Well, we're here to bow down and worship in the presence of one really darn beautiful sex machine.